So we welcome the National Security Advisor of the United States, Jake Sullivan, a great friend of Israel and a big expert on both on world affairs and security and Middle Eastern affairs. You're coming at the right time as we meet so many challenges together, and I welcome you wholeheartedly to our country.
Thank you.